Hello there. Jannata Teros here, on my way to the courtyard of a Masasi temple on Yavin. Turns out Revan is trying to use a ritual to resurrect the Emperor, which is a pretty big no-no, so gotta stop him.
Watch out for those Masasi. They're no joke.
Ah, so cool. The Masasi have made a bunch of written appearances, but this is the first time that I have ever seen them. They look so cool. I'm not sure if the Masasi suck at fighting or if I'm just awesome. Alright. Shards for the locking mechanism. Okay.
Your arrival has been foreseen. You must press on.
It's that same voice again. Alright, another spooky tunnel. Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Nice. Bioluminescence. Or is that phosphorescence? I don't know my essences. Either way, that's very pretty. Okay. Locking mechanisms. Alright. Matching rune required. Okay. Let's take a look here. Yeah. Ah, it's this one. All right. Looks like we're good. Let me do this side. Matching rune required. Alright, looks like a lid with a box. There we are. Just a square? That does not match any of these runes. Wait a minute, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, there's nothing on the thing. It doesn't have a rune. What am I missing? Because it's... Okay, so I'll do this one. Hey! Okay, I was doing it in the opposite order. Okay. No, I just need to hit the floor tile. It's already on. And then... Yeah, no, I already clicked this one. So then I just gotta click on the mechanism. There we go. Sorry, I'm an idiot. Look at the power. This one... Oh, fuck! Okay. They were gonna make you guess regardless. That's why there's no rune.
Done.
Oh, hell yeah, okay. Nice. We did it!
You're
not
close.
I can fight my way through any foe, but puzzles!
Hurry.
Huh. So the next locking mechanism should be back this way. Yeah, in all the expanded universe books that I read, the Masasi were just talked about as this long extinct race that went dead long before the events of the books and the movies. Not expecting that. Found it. I love all these massive statues crumbled in the background.
Good. You have opened the way.
Wait. That's also Revan.
Revan? How is this possible?
Through the Force, anything is possible. When the Emperor's followers struck me down, I learned to release my attachments.
Then who's wearing your mask and leading your followers?
Yeah.
I do not know. But I recognize much of myself in him. The darkness I left behind. He must be stopped. His fury will only strengthen the Emperor, not destroy him.
If you know how to stop this madness, tell me.
You are on the right path. Continue. Survive. Persevere.
Well, that's not super helpful, but thank you. Thank you, Revan. Crazy. So he said he recognizes parts of himself in this guy. So either it's a total imposter or it's like Revan split into two personalities. Or his spirit was separated from his body.
You've done it. The way is opening.
I just spoke to Revan.
You what? He was there?
It was his spirit. He couldn't tell me who's wearing his mask, but he did confirm that trying to kill the Emperor wouldn't work.
The man who tortured me was an imposter? How could he know so much?
We can sort that out when we face him. For now, we need to focus on the weapon he has primed inside the temple.
You're right. We're only going to get one shot at this. Once our forces enter the temple, it's only a matter of time until our friend pulls the trigger.
A joint strike, committing all of our forces and the Empire's, has a good chance of pushing through the temple and disabling the weapon before it can fire.
An operation like that needs perfect coordination and trust. It might take some doing to get our troops working together at that level.
Perhaps a smaller team would be a better option?
A small team might be able to infiltrate the temple and reach the device before it can be activated, but they'll be facing some steep odds.
You have led the mission this far. Our victory is within reach. We'll let you decide how best to achieve it. Revan's spirit.
I know, right? Whether or not this Revan guy that keeps showing up is real, this ghost is definitely really Revan. That's cool. Alright. We're gonna decide how we want to approach this. Yeah, the level design on Yavin I think might be my favorite so far in the game. There's just so much history here and you can feel it. At ease, soldiers. Countless Revanites and powerful creatures stand between you and Revan within the Temple of Sacrifice. You will need help, but the Coalition forces are blah. You can galvanize the Coalition forces by invoking a spirit of cooperation and helping them prepare for a joint military attack on the temple. Option A. Or B, you could gather a large strike team of elite heroes from within your faction to storm the temple. I'm going to do this solo, for the sake of just playing through it myself. But I might come back and do this with the Neon Knights, I think, as an operation, because that would be awesome, too. Oh, cool, and I can reset it anytime. Good. All right, let's go galvanize our coalition forces. I love that we have this uneasy alliance. I think it's a great plot. Nope. I think I see him. General Strahden, I presume. Let's see if I wonder if I can jump in. Yes! Nice! How about you? Revanite scum.
Good as new.
Down, three to go. Surprise! Kira, you want to join us down here? There you are. Lord Cantali did not deserve that. We did him dirty. Oh, sick. Look at those blades. That's dope, actually. Skull pile, or these Revanite totems everywhere. Throw your kid into the fireplace. Into the campfire. Man. Whoops. Alright, let's rescue a couple of these fools while we're at it.
Masasi freaks killed my buddies. They're not killing anymore.
Well, calm down. Just get yourself to safety first.
Masasi freaks killed my buddies. They're not killing anymore.
You saved my life. We were dead. And you... Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, buddy.
They ambushed us. That was smart. They should have killed us then. They ambushed us. That was smart.
Scouts were all really
mad. They should have killed us then.
Can't blame them.
You wanted these relics preserved. Consider it done.
Thank you. I'm glad someone in the Republic doesn't need our whole history purged.
All right. Finished all the coalition quests. Just gotta turn this last one in.
Your scouts were captured by Masasi. I freed the survivors. Their commander left a message.
Sergeant Chung dead. Blasted. I'll put her in for a commendation along with her men.
Master Orgus, you could do a little more to disguise your voice. All right, I think we're ready. Let's begin the assault.
Are we ready?
All teams report ready. You've done very well. All of the soldiers here look up to you. Imperial and Republic both.
Let's proceed.
All units, move out.
Okay, it's happening. Oh, nice. Look at this. Imperial and Republic side by side. Damn. Oh, this is extensive. I love it. War rages in the forests of Yavin.
All units report success. The weapon has been shut down and all Revanites neutralized.
Only nice.
One more left to deal with.
Ivan told us where Revan might go. The Emperor's final sanctuary.
We've got speeders prepped. You won't be facing him alone.
Then let's begin.
Oh, sweet. Well, at least I'm getting reinforcements. All right, this is it. Jannata has a moment of self-doubt. Does she have what it takes to defeat this epic, ancient threat? Of course she does. Because looking around this table, she sees the faces of all of these brave companions who have come together to stop the Revanites once and for all. Let's do it. To the Forgotten Terrace. Oh, cool, it's raining. I love that here and on Rishi we both got like multiple different like weather patterns and times of day throughout the being on the planet. Definitely makes it feel more immersive. Oh, look at this, the lighting is so different. I hear that Revan music. Let's do this. Camera, damn it. Okay, look at that. Nice, with the lightning and everything. This is so atmospheric. Alright, Kira. We can do this.
Entire armies barely managed to drive me back. You think you'll be able to face me without them? Mm-hmm.
The Force is not my only ally.
Nice. The power of the militaries, both of them. Hell yeah. Woo! Look at this! Let's go! Shave Isla. Fuck
when
yes.
To fight this good.
Bring as
oh my god, everyone's
as
here.
You, like. You won't stop what must be done.
You don't know what you're doing. The Emperor is too powerful.
No, not any longer. I have set my will against this creature for centuries. Only I can destroy him.
But you aren't Revan.
Okay, here we go.
Who else could do what I've done? Who else would have the strength to come this far? I am Revan, and I will complete
what?
The work I started so long ago.
But how?
You spoke to Revan's spirit. You can't be him.
Lies! You have been deceived.
Can't you see what you've become? Your hatred and regrets are consuming you.
My own flesh and blood standing against me. The depths of his corrupting influence are endless. I will waste no more time. This must end now!
All right. Come on, everybody. Let's do this.
This will be the end of you! I must have my revenge!
The Force is my servant.
Yeah, Steel! Oh, this is awesome. Look at them all. Fuck yeah, Darth Mars getting in here.
He is strong with the Force.
Oh god.
Fall!
Fuck yeah, Shave Isla.
He is strong with the Force.
Oh, nice. I love that Shave Vizsla's got a death from above.
This is my destiny.
Oh, God. Fall. Shit. Damn it. Okay, this is going to be tough. This is going to be hard. Everyone else is just patiently waiting for me to revive. Embarrassing. Hey, Lana, Mar, Theron, Satil, everyone. I'm fine. Sorry to keep you waiting. Alright. Here we go. For the good of the galaxy.
This will be the end of you!
Come on, guys.
He is strong with the Force. I have come too far.
Jesus. He keeps targeting me, even though I'm DPSing.
Get him, Chikara.
Come on, Mar. Hold the threat. Shit, there's no back to anywhere either.
I must have my revenge.
So much power.
I have come too far.
Get back up. Get up, Jannata, what are you doing?
He is strong with the Force. I must have my revenge.
What the hell did he just do to everybody? Oh, we're not damaging him. Yeah, he's not being damaged. What do we do? What do we do? Do I stand in one, two? Ow, nope. Okay. Oh, this is very bad. Keep him busy, Kira. Okay, so, oh, I picked it up. Okay, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Can't mix the balls. I don't understand. No, it's not letting me get through his shield. Okay. I feel like I'm running extra slowly right now. No? Okay. Yes! Oh my god, it worked. Okay, so that's what I need to do. I need to free these guys. Jesus Christ. Oh god, I need to do this quickly. I don't have that much health left. Theron, get out there. Go kick his ass, buddy. Who's next? Mar, go on. Do your thing. Why do I have to do so much running? This is either way easier in the operation mode, because you can have, like, everyone's ready to do this. Or it's way harder because it'll always be assigned to the one guy who doesn't follow directions. Is that everybody? Alright, let's kick his ass!
The Force is my servant.
Oh my god, he's not even at 50% yet.
You cannot deny me!
Well, watch this! Oh god. Oh. Oh god, oh fuck.
See you break.
Let me in, let me in.
Fall! He is strong with the Force.
Keep fighting!
Oh god,
no!
Deny
me!
Satil, she's our healer! Keep going! Oh god! Oh god!
He is strong with the Force.
Yeah, I know he is, Mar. Thanks for pointing that out.
Fall!
Oh god.
He is strong with the Force.
Oh, wait, is Satil still healing us? Even though she's incapacitated? Nice.
I have
okay.
come too far.
Oh, fuck! Get up, get up! Come on, Jannata, fight harder! Oh god, okay. Puzzle again. We got this. Damn it, Lana. How is that not the same color? Oh, I see. They're on opposite sides of the thing to where you're supposed to go. You gotta go all the way over here. This is not the same. This is a yellow circle, and that works on the blue ones? No? This puzzle sucks! Still needs one. All these guys over here. Satil, you're coming. Ah, I lost my bubble. There we go. Man, what a tedious goddamn mechanic to put in the middle of an epic boss fight.
You cannot deny me.
We're at 25%. Come on, come on.
He is strong with the Force.
My Force.
I must have my revenge.
Be strong.
You cannot deny me.
Fighting.
Come on, Satil. Oh, no, pay no attention to the Jannata Teros. Fuck. Get him off me.
It is over for
you, Revan. 6%. We got this. Come on.
Is my destiny.
Oh, this is crazy.
Yes!
Man. Stim for just for good measure. What? Oh, God. god, now we have to fight the Emperor?
What's happening?
Impossible! The ritual hasn't even begun!
The deaths you've caused, the war you've fueled, it is all mine!
Oh shit.
This galaxy is mine.
That looks so fucking cool, it's like Minas Morgul. Did the Emperor just fucking escape? How did he resurrect him? We stopped the ritual.
That was him, the Emperor.
We stopped Revan, how is that possible?
That's what I'm saying.
He did not assume a physical form or possess a body, and he left as soon as he appeared. None of it makes sense.
Still packs a punch.
The General is entirely misinformed, Your Eminence. A few coats of paint, and I'll be ready for the Lunar Gala.
Looks like we weren't the only survivors.
I still don't understand. This looks like Revan, but so did the spirit. All truth is revealed with time.
I've failed.
As have I. So many centuries. The Emperor and his dread masters trying to wrench me apart, to unleash my anger and hatred. I detached myself from the pain, focused on the Force.
You hid behind Jedi platitudes. You weren't strong enough to survive the torture or the battle in the Foundry. I faced them. I survived them.
You gotcha. Okay.
Dragging the remains of a body that
I think I understand.
Long since faded to dust.
He's like an astral projection of himself that like separated as a defense mechanism as he started going down the dark path.
You could not see.
Strength is useless without wisdom to guide it.
It's true.
We need to repair what the Emperor has done.
Are they gonna merge? Oh, damn.
I am whole again. But there is much to do. The Emperor has returned. Steel yourselves against what will come.
I'm surprised Dark Revan was able to just like give it up like
that. We have a lot to do.
God, this was an epic showdown. With the helmet. Nice. That was great. Is that the ending? No. Okay, there's more. Yeah, that was easily like the coolest moment so far.
Let's talk.
Definitely felt like one of the things that everything's been building to, meeting all these characters. That was great. See you later, Spooky Temple.
Your actions are confusing, to say the least. I don't appreciate being left in the dark.
Does the Supreme Commander share these concerns, Chancellor?
He does not, but that is hardly...
Oh,
the two
God,
of us have
cousin.
Been fighting this war for quite some time now. We know what we're doing, and we appreciate your trust in us.
Just as I'll appreciate being informed when your fleet is back in position. Suresh out.
Suresh, huh?
I guess ignoring the boss runs in the family.
There's nothing left for us on Yavin 4 anyway. No point in staying.
Agreed.
Our forces are preparing to launch.
I should make sure ours are ready to do the same.
It's strange. The next time we meet, our circumstances will be quite different.
Well, don't
yeah,
take it personally.
Be a war again.
I'm hoping that you'll never see me again.
And I'll hope that I do. I'm glad we could put aside our differences and achieve so much. It's been quite interesting.
It's been a pleasure working with you,
Lana. I'm not gonna push it, try and turn
strange,
her.
Strange, but a pleasure.
Until next time.
If a Jedi and a Sith can achieve mutual respect like that, I think that's a victory.
Quite a ride, huh? Revan's down, the conspiracy's over. I even got my job back. Wonders never cease.
With the Emperor back, I have a feeling things are going to get even more interesting.
I'd bet on it. Come on, we better go check up on the bosses.
The Imperials are leaving a small force of volunteers behind to watch for any further activity from the Revanites or the Emperor. We'll be doing the same.
Cool. Okay.
As it happens, Jakarl and I have received several lucrative business offers. Various acquaintances made on Rishi, nothing to consider.
On Rishi, of course. Okay.
That being said, we have sincerely enjoyed our time with you and would gladly provide our services again at any time.
Jakarl and the droid are good people.
I hope these new opportunities go better than the Manon job. Take care.
Farewell. We'll see.
There's more for us to discuss. Your work against Revan and his followers has been truly exceptional. And your expertise in combating the Emperor is second to none. You embody every ideal in the Jedi Code.
Hell yeah.
The Council is unanimous in its decision to name you Battle Master of the Order. As
what?
Battle Master, your strategic insights will guide the Council's decisions.
That's so fucking
cool!
You'll
share your lightsaber skills with the Order's most promising students. But most important of all, you will lead the charge against the Sith Emperor, along with any who choose to follow him.
I am honored to be chosen for this role in
the
Order.
That's so fucking cool.
I will do everything I can to fulfill my duties with wisdom and skill.
With your help, I believe we can finally bring an end to the Emperor's assaults on the galaxy. We're attempting to calculate where the Emperor might have gone, but we don't know enough about his capabilities to determine anything for sure.
While we get the task force up and running, we're gonna need you out there acting on your own. Follow every lead you can find.
And remember, the threat of the Empire remains. They will not hesitate to use this situation to gain an advantage over us. Until the Emperor
still don't
is destroyed
trust each other,
good,
even though we work
entire
together, huh?
Galaxy is in danger. We must be ready.
It is awesome seeing the ship side by side like this. Right. And that's Shadow of Revan. That was badass. That was even cooler than the Rise of the Hutt Cartel. Getting named Battlemaster at the end? That's so fucking cool. Let's get my rewards here. I'm just gonna pick this one, I think. Battlemaster is an awesome position within the Jedi Order. In the expanded universe, when Luke recreated the Jedi Order and founded the Jedi Praxium, his Battlemaster was Kyle Katarn. Aw, yeah. Yeah, I'm very impressed with the story they came up with and the planets that we went to. Rishi, Yavin, both being jungle planets, but both still feeling and looking very different from each other. Like, that's impressive alone. It really felt like the story has been, like, taking a long time to lead to this point where we've got, like, Mar and Satil and Lana and Theron and Kira and everyone in the same room. Like, it feels like endgame stuff in a really convincing way. And I can't wait to see what happens next. Prelude, Rise of the Emperor. So it looks like, oh, okay, we're not fully done with this story. Maybe we're done with this expansion, but it looks like the Emperor still needs to be dealt with. And I can't wait to do that. So until next time, thanks for watching, guys.
May the Force be with you.